You saved my life. I'll answer any questions you have. Did I just get more experience points? What are you doing down there? It's kind of stupid, really. I was just exploring because Badger was on the computer and I went downstairs and got lost. And the next thing you know, I'm surrounded by monsters. Good thing you came along. Yes, it is. Find anything interesting? I found the room I was in. I also found a room that looked like a fueling area. I didn't get much further because of the monsters. Where are you from? I'm from a place south of the Boneyard. The Boneyard, and south of the Glow. The Glow, hi. We can't get there, can we? No. We're not too far from the sea. I used to be a nanny, but then the kids mutated into monsters. How'd you meet Badger? He came down south and went to a club I used to go to. So when things fell apart for me, I thought this would be the place to go. Right. Yeah. 15 karma, another 5,000 experience just for talking to her afterwards. That's awesome. No, please let me go, robot. Where's the guy missing his spleen? See, we need to get there. Ah, that's so annoying. They block access like that. How dare they? Okay, so as far as the sub, we're gonna ask the dock workers and such. Dock worker. Guard. I think this is the guy. He actually will talk to us. Oh, let me be low wire. Maybe not him. Maybe it's this guy. Sheep peasant? Probably not. Nice to you to be at the ocean. Okay. What are you guarding? Everything. Don't try anything funny. Can't you be any more specific? No. Now back away, outsider. Need to use the motorboat. And I need you to bleep right off. You're not permitted to use the boat. Hell, you're a low Y. Not a she. Alright, that's the guy. So I'm guessing we use this to get out to the sub. I always did like the waves. Are you getting somewhere in there? Brain bot ran through it. I know where your mommy is. Is that her? His back hurts. Oh, there was somebody in there, right? They always did like the waves. Okay, very nice. I can't get there. I'm sure I tried this already. Tanker's a tough place, that's what the punks say. You're blocking me, Loai. People don't have anything to say. Saying the dock workers. I haven't asked these people. I have to go all the way around now, don't I? Yeah. Robot down there. Quick, before it starts to come up. Here we go. You like our homes? No. He's just wandering around. Now, no one has crap to sign. At least we killed those things. This one I'm looking for right here. He gives information. This is not it. Treadmill. No. It's this. Yes, I can go there. Never. No peace for you. Looking for some information. I understand I need a fob to access the Valdez's computer. Look to the north in Navarro. There's a hidden base near the gas station. I don't want to go there yet. Where can I find vertebrate plans? Same answer. Need some computer parts for the PMV Valdez. Have you tried looking in the old vaults? I hear that they are a wealth of information and technology of the ancients. Found that. They came from the north and flew over us, heading over the sea, the vertebrates. Well, the horizon, how do I get there? Well, none of our boats are capable of that kind of distance unless you can get the old tanker on the docks working. It's an old ship, probably still functional if some work is put into it. Ask the punks for some more information. Even if you could get the navcom working and the tanker fueled up, you'll still need considerable good fortune if you really want the ship to sail again. Alright, let's hear who's hoping I get good fortune. I mean, the hunk of junk is older than most ghouls. It would be a miracle if they didn't sink on you. That's all I meant. I have a feeling there's something you're not telling me about the tanker. Perhaps there is. Perhaps the wasteland has made you paranoid. But there's nothing special about the tanker, I give you my word. Business has been slow lately. I could use some more customers or a donation for a very generous one, say $2,000. Here you go, but your information better be worth it. Lao Chu pockets the $2,000. It's not the tanker that's special. It's just a big rusty tanker, like you said. Our submarine, on the other hand. Submarine? The Shi Huang Ti, my great-grandfather Ye Li, was its captain. He unleashed her nuclear fires like a horrible dragon upon California's coast. You think I might have made a mistake? I might have paid him $2,000 already, because I remember him saying this. Ironically, a malfunctioning missile from our own ancestral nation went off course and exploded over the ocean near the submarine's location. The blast knocked out the Shi Huang Ti's system, leaving Captain Ye Li and his crew stranded at sea. That's karma for you. But there was salvation. After years of drifting, the sub finally came to rest out in the shallow waters of the San Francisco Bay. The city has become our new home. We eventually restored the Shi Huang Ti, its targeting systems, its weapons. It has enough firepower to blow any potential invaders out of the water. So even if you get the old tanker running, it wouldn't get far, as a submarine would destroy any non-Chinese vessel that sails through the bay. Sounds like a problem, all right. So how would I get to the submarine? You swim. I would take the motorboat at the docks. It is guarded, though, by one of our best soldiers, and you will not let an outsider like you past him. You have any idea how I can get past him, then, without shooting him in the face? He's under strict orders to guard it 24/7. He will not let anyone without the right password through. I don't suppose you know it. That depends. I don't suppose you have $10,000 to ensure the continued prosperity of my shop. I wonder if I can get it another way. No deal. You're lost, then. I don't believe I have anything else to discuss. Goodbye. Stinker. I really gave you $2,000. I'm looking for some upgrades to my equipment. Talk to Crockett over at the Hubologist camp. Here's their head scientist. Crockett. Hubologist. Alright, let's go talk to him. Because you never know, he might be able to improve our power armor or something else. Power fist, maybe? Apologist camp, yeah, would be this way. Why don't you call me Round Eyes, Crockett? That's Harry. I need you to format the Hubologist hard drive. Format the hard drive? Are you kidding? No way, I can't do that. It's just a routine cleaning. I've backed up everything else already. I'll check that myself. I don't think it's safe to format the mainframe just yet. How can I help you? Find the plans for the vertebrate. All right. Don't bother those who try to focus. All right. Crockett, right? Consume, okay. So, have you reconsidered whether you would remove this badger? I'd still rather not. Perhaps you reconsider. Let us know if you do. Now, is there anything else the hub can provide for you, recruit? Don't want to remove badger. Face the wheel or whatever. Yeah. There's Crockett. Should I talk to these guys again? I really want to unhubologist myself. Without bringing this place on our head, of course. Juan Cruz and Vicky Goldman. Hook up with you guys. Talk to Harry Rocket on the surface, maybe need some help. Or you could talk to AHS 7 or 9, they usually have some ideas. Or you can watch the prey screen. Cause mischief among the enemies of the wheel, alright. I hope my Neurodynes are alright. Your Neurodynes, huh? Well-dressed man. Are these the people that attack me? I'm not sure. You're a death. I'm looking for my people. I heard they came down this way in flying ships. Flying ships? You must be referring to the Enclave and their vertebrates. Enclave? Enclave who? The Enclave are a remnant of the past, a Neurodyne that has yet to be aligned. They have hidden bases all over the shards of old California, and their strongest stronghold is off to the west, over the waters. How do I get there? That, my child, you have to discover on your own. Ask around and you shall find the truth. How do you know all this? Child, I am AHS-9. I see many things that transpire in the fleshy world. Do you have more questions, or may I return to my meditations? More questions. And that's really it. You'll answer my weapons. Trouble me not, meat. That's a pleasant man. Oh, I'm not. Why? I'm not going through there. What the hell? I started going the other way around. Some weird pathing thing. Yo, Crockett. Crockett Tubbs. I was right. How did I know? You can upgrade power armor? Yeah, I can do that, but what are you willing to trade for it? I'll let you live. I can pay for it. Great, that'll cost you $10,000 straight up, no bartering. I need some new equipment. Jeez. $10,000? That's outrageous. I don't have that kind of money. He shrugs. You want this armor or not? It's $10,000 flat out. Fine, here. Leave it here for a day and I'll do it. Before you go, you ought to know I've only got the material to do this for 2 sets of armor. So then we'll need another $10,000. Can I get back to it? No. I develop new technology and get my share of cultist toil. Tail, if you get my meaning, actually. So you're not a hubologist. No, what do you mean? These guys don't know real science. I help them justify their extravagance in exchange for some downtime with the ladies and a hefty salary. So you're not a hubologist? Okay, same thing. What new tech have you developed? Let's see, I built a nuclear reactor for the spaceship, I created the hardening process for power armor, and I fixed things that are broken. I might have remembered him saying that. It might have been some subliminal, some conscious thing. Okay, so now What I do is I just wait around for 24 hours. Yeah, took my armor. Of course. Now I barely have anything left, so I'm gonna have to get more money, more guns, kill more people, stuff like that. So bad those monsters didn't give us anything interesting. So yeah, just gonna wait around. I'm gonna wait till morning. Actually, it's not even 24 hours, so he might not be done. It's not ready yet. You have to give me time. Fine, I'll be back. Noon. I've got it right here for you. Take it, take it. Thanks, now you can die. I have another suit for you to upgrade. You ready to pay the 10k this time? I'll get back to you. Yeah, because I don't have it. Alright. Hardened power armor. A suit of T-51B power armor. The hardening process has improved the defensive capability of this high-tech armor system. Weighs 50 pounds. So our AC is 37. I think that's the same, but these changed. Where's Sulek? There he is.
What you be needing? You got it, friend.
Remove the armor.
You got it, friend.
Just want to take a look at it. Good. I was like, I can carry it. Good. Okay, so this is regular power armor, and this is hardened power armor. 50 pounds, 42 pounds. There's another 8 pounds. Okay, so armor class is 37. Same. The difference here is we got normal 13, laser 19. And stuff 12 and 8. 12, 10, 20. 14, 13. Explode doesn't change. So 12. Wait. 12, 18, 12, 10. So, it's not a lot. Doesn't go up a lot. But alright. Can I have this back? Oh, you look so different.
What you be needing?
You can have this back. This is regular power armor. Click clack. I can get out this way too, can I? Is that a wall? Oh, I can walk through there. That's open? Okay. Yes, the she. Hey. Did you make fun of me? Doubt these guards are gonna know anything. dragons in here. I wonder if you'd tell me anything. Do not speak to me, sheep of the hub. I have no use for your kind. Oh boy. He doesn't like it either. Well, I want to format their hard drive. Maybe Low Pan will deal with us. Just don't challenge him. A domineering, ruthless man. Bah, sheep, bah. Go back to your robe masters. I don't have anything to say to you. Alright. He doesn't like me being with the biologists either. You know what I don't remember? Who's in that vault? Maybe this guy knows something about the sub. I want to find that fob without having to go to the Navarro. Go to Navarro, infiltrate the base and recover the technical place for the vertebrates. Return the plans to me. Navarro is relatively new and not fully staffed as of yet. My sources tell me that they receive new recruits from time to time. Perhaps if you went in alone, you could pose as a new arrival. I would suggest that. You could have your friends wait here. Hmm. I mean, I would have Vic come in too, because he's covered with power armor. But then again, he doesn't have a helmet for some reason, and I'm sure his accent will be spotted right away. You mentioned your sources. Who would they be? I had an operative go and scout the base. Her reports recently stopped. I can only assume the worst. Please be careful, Andrea King. I don't enjoy sending people to their deaths. Upon successful completion of your mission, I will grant you access to the facility here. In the meantime, it would be best if you started immediately. Thank you, Andrea King. Yeah. Nothing useful to tell me. I think this is the place that's like an R&D lab or something. I want revenge on the hackers. One of these days will be done. So I'm gonna have trouble with these guys, I think. So I just wanna see, yeah, if they know anything about this, sub. I know if we go back there, they'll attack. Ken Lee. Take the plans of Dr. Wong, Shite. The vertebrate plans. I'm looking for some lost villagers. Lost villagers? I have heard nothing of this. Perhaps the Emperor would know of them. Dr. Wong, we have to get the vertebrate plans to him or we can't talk to the Emperor. Poor you. Someday we'll find out who hacked us. We should unleash a virus on the hubologists. For the glory of the Emperor. Right. Strike me down with all of your hatred. Oops, wrong Emperor. So what do you have to do? Yeah, I don't know. I guess we ask around about that. Becky's prices. I think I might be able to survive more now. Of course, you go up by yourself. Oh, we can do that now. What is it? Broken Hills? Vic and I can go in. Because now we can, I'm guessing that this power armor can filter out the gas in the mine. Broken Hills. Oh, we need to go, we can go to the Abbey. Get Hooch for Father Tully. And also explore that, of course. You need to use a fob to access a navigation computer. Needs a navcomp part to work. We have the navcomp, we just can't get in there because we need the fob. Disable the She submarine threatening the tanker. Inform Brother Samuel and Father Tully about the whereabouts of each other. Silic's missing sister. Arroyo. It's funny, Silic says retrieve the GAC. So I'm not completely sure. We can either head for the Abbey next. I'm totally a spy. I could sneak around in this stuff. Actually, I probably can't sneak around in it, technically. So I'm either heading for the Abbey, or I'm heading for Broken Hills. I might just, kind of leaning towards the Abbey, but I'm not completely sure. Alright, well that's, more next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.